just to say, it's 98.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear lady. Happy birthday to you.
Can you please welcome back Dominic Halpin and the Honeybees?
Thank you.
Start to play, dance with me. make me sway like a lazy ocean at the shore. Hold me close, sway me more like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with me, make me feel like only you know how. Sway me, so sway me now. Other dancers may be on the floor. Open my eyes and see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When this way I go weak, I can hear the sound of violins long before they begin. Makes me feel like only you know how. Sway me, sway, sway me now.
Enjoyed your meal. We think we had the same thing up there with the mussels and the salmon and lobster. Thank you for that. Full now. Just take it easy for a little while it, I digest all that. But and we had a few requests as well, some songs, so we're going to try and get through some of those. We had a request for a Buddy Holly song, and Eddie Cochran, and Celine Dion. So we'll do our best, and obviously we won't do the Eddie Cochran song.
do you do Buddy Holly song? Yeah, okay, right. I think it was just...
Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster.
Look, Ashley, hang on.
Well, every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day it's a getting faster, people tell me to go on the mess. Girl, love like yours will surely come my way. Come my way, hey, 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 hey. love like yours will surely come my way.
What are they? Do they have a number on those? Are they
20?
Wow, it was just it's just like underwater. So that was Buddy Holly, and we had a song. We had a request for an Eddie Cochran song. Let's do an Eddie Cochran song.
Yeah, let's just.
Morning, they're all my life.
Wise men say, oh, let fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I say, would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Oh, like a river flows, show me to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows, surely to the sea, darling, so it goes, that some things are meant to be. So take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in with you. Your turn to sing, everybody. Wise men say. Oh, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes, that some things are meant to be. So take my hand, girl, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. For lovely, lots of nice hearing all of everybody singing. You, these guys here, you're the loudest over here. But this side's much, much better. It's more in tune over here. Thank you. tonight the bottle found me much too sober. When I said I couldn't drink and I would keep you off of my mind. Tonight the bottle let me down. Song and a few artists did it, like the Mavericks. And we're going to do a song now. Someone asked for some Dean Martin. Do we have any particular songs?
Fresh hand and her kiss, and one stolen night of bliss. One girl, one boy, some grief, some some joy. Memories are made of this. Don't forget a small moonbeam. Hold it lightly in a dream. Your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
Richard and Kim are both obsessed with it. They both have allotments.
Oh, yes.
And in the break room, it's, you know. It's all rhubarb and beans at the moment. And what's the problem with the Beatles? What's going on with the Beatles at the moment, eating your leaves?
What's the Beatles been eating my
mange too? So later on, if anybody's got any advice about the Beatles, come and see Richard. And we can... And it'd be nice to get that sorted out. So, as you can tell, we're a very rock and roll kind of band. We have a very wild lifestyle. Do we have any other requests? Oh, no, was the other Dean Martin song. What was it again? Amore o Valare. Okay, which one should we do? Which one? Potato, potato, like a time to tell I
need your love. When you talk as a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, Senor. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, there's some more.
Today. So a Chuck Berry song, we could do, there's obviously Johnny Be Good. That's a classic, isn't it? And there's also You Never Can Tell. That's another good song. Do you want to do that one? It's got a saxophone in
you
that
never
one.
Can tell. Let's do that. Let's try that.
There was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You can see the Pierre, it truly left the mademoiselle. By now the young children went down, they rang the chapel bell. San Javi said the old folk, they go to show you never can tell. When the first common of Papa with the two and the roll was there. The curator of the jail, the teacher did the same ginger ale. I went here, found work, a little money just to put down well. San Javi said the old folk, they go to show you never can tell.
Earlier on at the back there. Stop it. That's okay. We'll do one just for you. How's that? Now, you mentioned before that we should play over near Marsden, which we do sometimes at the Marsden Conservative Club, isn't it? Yeah. Conservatoire. If you've ever been to Marsden, they have a lot of sheep. In Marsden, which I think it's very good. Should we get the sheep song?
Oh, yeah, go on.
Come on, Richard. It's going to be achy tomorrow.
Yeah.
So we'll do a song now, just because we mentioned Marsden and sheep. And then I don't know why this song came into my head, but... Well, the world in which you live in gets a bit too much to bear, and you need someone to
country. If that's where you'll find me, yeah, out in the country. Where the year is good and the day is fine, a pretty little girl has a hand in mine. A silver spring money, the bone and wine. In the country, in the country. I said, hurry, hurry, hurry. The time is slipping by. We don't need a ticket, no, it belongs to you and I. Come on and find me.
Song that you could dance to, so how about this?
Here comes my happiness again. Thank you.
clapping going on there, they're singing along, it's very nice. You don't mind that? You know, we would just say, the funny thing is, in England and America, they're sort of different where people clap. You know, like in music, you have like four beats to a bar normally. There's this, you know, rough sort of guide. And people normally clap on the two. So one, two, three, four, one, two. Not you guys. You go one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. And that's just a, it's a very English thing, isn't it? It's not right. It doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter if you're enjoying yourself. No one threw you out. It's just hard to play to. See, because the drums normally play this pattern. It goes, clap, clap. You go. No, you're not. You're not. That's what you're doing. Yeah. Drumming lesson for the day. All right, they can go away and practice. Now, I just had a little... Now, ladies and gentlemen, seriously, though, I have to just mention this now. We've obviously been in lockdown for a few years, as everyone has. It's been very difficult, and so it's lovely to come out. And actually, we do a lot of shows around the place. We don't do a lot in this sort of style where people have actually come in to see us, because normally we'll play at, like, functions and that, where they're usually there for the bride and groom, and we happen to be there, the band. But... You know, you guys are here, obviously you're here for the pie, but but us as well, and we really appreciate that you actually do this, and you support this sort of thing, you know. Music, putting music on is not a simple thing to do, and it can only work with you guys coming, so thank you, especially after the pandemic. So thank you so much for coming along, and keep supporting this fantastic venue, because it's lovely. We've all had a couple of crazy years, and it's been very difficult for a lot of people, and obviously we're musicians, so we've not really worked, which has been pretty hard for us. I mean, we've had it quite bad, and we almost had to get jobs. But we made it through, and we're still here, and that's the main thing. So, and thank you for supporting us, Nell. Appreciate that. One more time on the piano, it's Richard Weatherall. On the drums, all the way from Bury, Jonathan Price. On the big bad bass, Mr. Ben Bear Wiltshire. On the tenor saxophone, Kim, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Kim is all the way from in Canada. And Kim used to actually play with Michael Bublé. That's a fact, it's not a joke, it's serious. And they started in function bands together and used to play. And then Kimmy saw me and thought, you know what, I'm going to go with Dominic. I know where I'm heading. And here we are. Well done, Kim. Appreciate that. But on the first album that Bublé fella, it's Kim on the tenor saxophone, playing away there, blowing his thing. Yeah. So we're going to leave you with a few songs. We've got a few more little songs before we go, and you've been on video tonight, I believe. So if you want them to blur your face out, it's not going to happen. So anyway, this is a song we were asked to play this earlier on. So we'll do this. It's an Elvis Presley song.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? We can't.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh, I feel. But good goodness gracious, great balls of fire. We laughed and laughed all the time. You came along and moved me, honey. You broke my will, oh, I said, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby, I've been good. Hold me, baby. You're fine, so fine. I'm gonna tell you, hey, my song ever said it sure is fun. Come on, baby, grab a drink. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Let's go.
Just be careful with those curtains. I was up all night making them.